Hi, this is Brenda Meller with Meller Marketing. Today's LinkedIn tip will walk you through the steps on adding a second admin into your LinkedIn advertising or marketing solutions. So let's walk through these steps. First, what I'd like you to do is click on the work icon. And underneath that, you can either click on advertise right here, or you can scroll down and click on advertise. Either one of those will take you to the right page. Now, it's a little bit confusing here. What we're actually going to do is go ahead and click on Create Ad, and this will allow us to access the Marketing Solutions area of your LinkedIn Campaign Manager. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into my Meller Marketing account, and I will do so by clicking on Brenda's Ad account here. Then, up at the top of the screen, you're going to look for the gear icon and go ahead and click on that icon. Underneath, you'll see a menu of options, and what I'd like you to do is click on Manage Access. And here you'll see all of the individuals who currently have access to your ad account. And you can see I have my name, I'm the billing admin, and I also am set up as an account manager. So I can see everything that is accessible within my account. Now I'm going to go ahead and add a user to the account. And for the purposes of this exercise, I'm going to add my husband, Christopher Meller. I use Chris a lot in my examples for my various LinkedIn activities, and I'm sure he doesn't mind. So you can see underneath here, right now it says Campaign Manager, and it says that with that access, user can create and edit campaigns, status, bid, budget, and creative ad details. Now, if I click on Account Manager, you can see it also says and controls billing history, settings, and user access. So that's that higher level that I currently have. If I go under Creative Manager, you see here that user can add and edit creative and details like headline, image, and copy. And finally, there's an access level called Viewer, where a user can view campaigns, creative ad details, and download account reports. So depending on the level of access you need that individual to have, you can look at any one of those options. So for the purposes here, I'm going to go ahead and click on Viewer Access for Chris, and I'm going to go ahead and click on Give Access, and then Save Changes. Now, the next time that Chris accesses his LinkedIn account, he'll go through the same steps here. I'm going to take you back to your LinkedIn homepage here to show you those steps again. So again, we're going to go under LinkedIn.com, and after you've logged in, you'll go under your work icon, click on Advertise, and then click on Create Ad. Scroll down to your section of your business and click on the ad account there, and then he would now have access into this area of the account. Hopefully that's been helpful for you. Again, this is Brenda Meller, and today's LinkedIn tip again was how to add access to give someone admin privileges to your advertising section on LinkedIn Marketing Solutions. I hope this has been helpful for you. If you're watching this on YouTube, please do subscribe to my channel so you can get regular updates like these in the future. And have a great day.